doing?
We're going to do Aurora.
Oh, Aurora, yeah.
All right. I'm Mike. This is my buddy Don. And we're hanging out in the Science Garage.
Science Garage, yes.
And we've both been lucky enough to be in space. And one of the things that we've noticed is that when you see something on Earth and you get used to it during your daily life as you grow up here on Earth, you get to space, you see the same type of phenomenon. It's a completely different experience. It's a different perspective. Like the Earth's aurora.
Aurora is amazing from space. It's the same aurora that you see on Earth, but the length scale over which you observe it is much larger.
So like on Earth, if we're lucky enough to see it, you see it kind of out in the distance, kind of like these dancing lights,
yeah,
the northern lights, right?
Yeah, the northern lights.
See that dancing up, you know, if you're up north somewhere in Canada, you might be able to see it.
And maybe 100 kilometers you could see.
100 kilometers, so about 60 miles wide. So what did you, I've never actually seen it from space. I've seen it on Earth, but you've seen it in space. I wasn't lucky enough to see it in space.
You could see it on a length scale of 1,000 kilometers in space.
So like 10 times as much,
now
about 600 miles.
And so you see the same phenomenon, but with different detail, different structure.
Plus, when you're on Earth and you're looking at it, it's kind of off in a distance, almost kind of above you or even with your line of sight, right? Above going up into the sky. Whereas in space,
it's down below.
You're looking down like you're flying over it like you're, you know, you're a superhero, right? Like an eagle flying over the thing at really high altitude. So the same thing, but a much different perspective.
Yeah. And you can actually learn something new because you are seeing detail, you're seeing structure that you can't see from the ground. And so with the observations that we make from space, coupled with observations we make from ground, we can get a more complete picture of a phenomenon like aurora.
And what did you enjoy more, seeing it on Earth or seeing it in space?
Oh, I like seeing it in space.
Yeah.